Hi friends, today we are going to see how to use simple L293D driver IC in the Proteus. First, you have to choose L293D driver IC from the Proteus library. Just type it here and you can choose the IC. Okay, now you can see some pin diagrams. VS, VSS, IN1, IN2, enable 1, IN3, IN4 enable 2, ground, output 1, output 2, output 3 and output 4. This output 1, output 2 is for one motor. Likewise, the output 3 and output 4 is for another motor. It's normal ground to make the IC operated. Here you can see VS and VSS. This VS, it's the driving voltage of the motor, and VSS, it's the operating voltage of the IC. So from the generator mode, we have to give some DC power supply to the VS and VSS. From terminal mode, choose the ground. Use this ground and make a connection like this. Now you have to choose two DC motors from the library. Just type as DC motors. You can see motor active, simple DC motor model. Select this motor, paste twice. Make a connection like this. Now you must see the nominal voltage of the motor. Here it's 12 volt. So we have to set pin number 8 to 12 volt. Enter OK. And the normal IC operation voltage is 5 volt. Set it as 5. Well, now the motor and power supply connections are completed. Here we must give some logical operations to make the motor operated. You can see two enable pins, enable 1 and enable 2. These enable pins must be supplied with 5 volt. Then only the channels will be active and the motor will operate. So you have to give 5 volt to the enable pins. Just make a connection like this. Now, to give the logic supply voltage, we need toggle switches. So from the library, choose logic toggle. Yeah, choose this. And we need 4 logic switches. And make a connection like this. Now the connections are completed. So we can run the simulation. Run the simulation here. Now the logic is 0000. When the motor should run, we should supply 10 or 01. 01 is for reverse direction and the 10 is for forward direction. Like the same, we have to operate the second motor also. 10 10. We can change the direction like this. When all the logic pins are 11, the motor will not run. Also when it is 00, the motors will not run. Here we have used this logic switches and control the motor. Like the same, we also can go for microcontrollers or processors and then we can control the motors. Let's see it in the second tutorial.